Would you be willing to spend $100,000 to completely progress through a video game? Probably no, it sounds crazy, but it looks like you'd actually need to do that to successfully navigate Blizzard's latest mobile game, Diablo Immortal. The game is technically free to play, however, like most mobile games, its monetization relies on loot boxes and microtransactions to make progress, which is extremely common in the mobile game market, but Diablo's systems are so egregious that the game has been dubbed Diablo Immoral, with players having spent thousands upon thousands of dollars trying to get just one of many items needed to completely max out a character without ever actually receiving it. It's so bad that player and community leaders like Asmongold are demanding changes to legislation to prevent this kind of practice, saying it's predatory and relies on abusing people with gambling problems. In fact, countries like the Netherlands have already banned such practices, leading to Diablo Immortal not even being released there.